Burien's about 10 minutes south of the city of Seattle. About 48,000 folks with not a lot of, you know, open space to walk their dogs.
I said, well, why isn't there a dog park in Burien? And, you know, that's how it started.
Our ultimate goal was a $40,000 project.
And I had the backing behind me of a lot of dog owners. We did bake sales and rummage sales, little bits here and there.
Oh, there we go.
We learned about Burien a few years back with the Dream Dog Park contest, and this area and the passion they had for dogs in their local communities really stood out to us.
Burien is one of the Beneful Dream Dog Park projects that we're taking on this year. Our goal is to do a dozen projects across the country. And we're here today to surprise them with a big donation.
I sneakily invited you guys here for this reception thing just to kind of give you some additional good news.
We're thrilled to offer you $20,000 to help you bring your dog park dream to life.
I couldn't believe it. I absolutely couldn't believe it.
The donation Beneful definitely gets us to our goal and then some. Potentially now it could add a few of the amenities that would be so desired by the volunteers. Dog parks are a real important component of a community, I believe. It brings folks together because of their dogs.
Dog parks actually have a larger impact on the community in terms of getting people outdoors, getting them to spend quality times with their pets, and connect with others in the community.
What I'm most looking forward to is Bailey making a lot of new friends.
The 2015 Beneful Dream Dog Park project is really all about recognizing the fact that to dogs, every dog park is a dream dog park, and we're looking forward to help spreading this passion, joy, and connecting people and pets together across the nation.